In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to log out Yahoo email on all devices. I'm going to show you the two ways, and this process will be same for both iPhone and Android. Okay, first way, at Yahoo email app. Just open the Yahoo mail app and just click here and tap manage accounts. Now select the account you want. For me, I want to log out for this daily doubts one, this second mail. So under this, you can see this option account info. Just click that. Now here you can see this option recent activity. Just open that. Now you need to enter your phone PIN, pattern or fingerprint. Continue. Yeah. Now scroll down a little bit. Here you can see the connected devices. Just click view all connected devices. Here you can see your entire details. For me, I signed this Yahoo mail on different devices. This is my current device, which is this phone. You can see one login on my iPhone and iPhone Safari app, one login on Android phone. Here you can see. For example, if you want to log out from this Safari iOS means, just tap details and then here you can see this option sign out. Just click there. Tap sign out. Yeah. Likewise, you need to sign out individually for all devices, or here you can see something suspicious. Trust your gut and change your password immediately. This will sign you out of all devices except the one you are using right now. It says if I change the password, Yahoo email will be logged out on all devices except this current Galaxy M31S. You just need to tap change your password and then enter your new password and tap continue, and you will receive a verification code or something like that after you finish the step. Except this mobile, your all Yahoo logins will be signed out immediately. Yeah, basically this is how you can sign out Yahoo mail on all devices. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.